Hello friends, I'm Dr. Shruti Mittal. I'm a pediatric ophthalmologist and a squint specialist, and today I'm going to talk about myopia and various ways to control the progression of myopia. So myopia or short-sightedness basically refers to a refractive state of the eye wherein the child is unable to see distant objects clearly. As such, we have to give the child minus powered lenses to ensure that the blurring of vision is clear. Recently, after pandemic, we have noticed a significant increase in the number of children who are developing myopia. The problem is that this minus power tends to increase as the child grows till 18 years of age. And when it crosses minus 6 diopters, then we call it as high myopia. And high myopia has its own set of risks like retinal detachment, early onset of cataracts, glaucoma, and so on. So now with all the research that is happening in this field, we have various ways to control the progression of myopia. We have drops like low-dose atropine, we have special glasses like Holt and DIMS, and of course along with lifestyle modifications, we can guide you as to the various ways in which this power can be controlled. So if you have a child in your family and you notice any of these symptoms, like the child is unable to see the blackboard from the last bench, or if he is going too close to the television set, or he is bringing objects very close to his eyes, blinking his eyes frequently, or anybody in family has high powered glasses, the parents or grandparents, or if the child is already wearing glasses and the power is frequently increasing, then you must schedule an appointment with a pediatric ophthalmologist and get a comprehensive eye checkup. Thank you.